Authorities were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a pair of sunglasses and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of cyanide, judging from the large quantities of it discovered.
I gotta get out of here!
Thank you.
Keep going! These people. Think.
Not.
I can use that. Ugh, this is nasty.
Find the others.
I can't get away. Think right here.